subscribe to Awaaz today. Click on the bell icon for latest national and international buzzing news.
Navi Mumbai is close to 3,000 COVID-19 cases now. Navi Mumbai Municipal Corporation reported 88 new COVID-19 cases in its jurisdiction on Monday. The total in Navi Mumbai is now 2,974. There are 3 more deaths reported on the day, taking the total death figure to 92 in the city. 40 people have tested negative and were hence discharged from the hospitals. 13,529 people have been tested so far for COVID-19 in Navi Mumbai. Of these, 10,160 persons have tested negative. Results of 396 tests are pending. There are 1,124 active cases as of now. The total recovery cases in the city is 1,758, which is 59% of the total cases. 27,802 persons have completed their quarantine period in the city. The breakup of 88 positive cases ward-wise is Belapur Ward 10, Nerul Ward 17, Vashi Ward 15, Turbi Ward 13, Koparkirne Ward 11, Khansoli Ward 11, Airoli Ward 10 and Diga Ward 1. There are 6 children who have tested positive on the day. They include a 1-year-old boy residing at Sector 9 in Vashi, a 2-year-old girl from Sector 20 in Nerul, a 9-year-old girl from Sector 20 in Nerul, a 10-year-old boy from Sector 9 in Vashi, a 14-year-old boy from Sector 16A in Nerul and a 12-year-old boy from Sector 5 in Sanpada. The details of the positive patients today is on your screen. The breakup of 40 recoveries ward-wise is as follows. Belapur Ward 4, Nerul Ward 1, Vashi Ward 5, Turbe Ward 7, Koparkirne Ward 12, Ghansoli Ward 4, Airoli Ward 7 and Diga Ward none. 1,896 needy persons including migrant workers, homeless citizens, persons with disabilities and senior citizens who have no one to care were provided free meals twice on the day at the 17 community kitchens established by NMMC. The meals are being provided by NMMC with the help of NGOs and citizens volunteering to support. The time now is to ourselves understand what the situation is and take precautions accordingly. Corona is here to stay for some more time. We have to learn to live with it with caution. For Awaaz Today, Shahnawaz Jedi, Navi Mumbai.
Subscribe to Awaaz Today. Click on the bell icon for latest national and international buzzing news.